into your belly. Lift your belly. I pray the truth of your life. I release your life by the power of the Holy Spirit. The power of anointing prayer is releasing you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I make the victory to live your life. In the mighty name of scatter and to go. In the mighty name of Jesus, na make na maloni to arisao. Na to my moto kasebo kimua. Na kimuya to do good to the kubahi.
Chapro que la neva con su buena pena la voz. Chapro que la canción.
mizimu, twakata kila uchawi mapangoni makaburini, twakata kila uchawi kutuvaa, twakata kila uchawi kutukalia, katika jina la Yesu Kristo tunakata, roho za uchawi kutukalia kimya, roho za uchawi kutesa kutumaisha vunja, tunang'oa kwa damu ya Yesu Kristo, tunang'oa kwa moto wa Roho Mtakatifu, tunang'oa kwa jina la Yesu Kristo, rakamo sikanaisha sasa, every confusion Yesu tuma, every confusion fire, when you sleep out, depression, loneliness, and fire, and this soul, loneliness, and this soul, loneliness inside you, and this soul, loneliness, and fire, the spirit of loneliness, and fire, the spirit of loneliness, and fire, every loneliness, and spirit, every confusion, and spirit, every murmur, and spirit, and fire, every confusion to your head, every confusion, the time of sleep out, no peace inside you, and this soul, everything remove peace in you. Every prostitute to the marriage, every secret of prostitute, every communication to husband, your wife in a secret way, to another money, to another woman, to another money, to another many, and destroy it in the mighty name of Jesus. The spirit no faithful for this marriage, no faithful for this marriage, no trustiness for this marriage, in the spirit stand against our marriage, every prostitute is splitting, your husband go outside and sleep with another woman, the prostitute woman. I tight in the mighty name of Jesus. Every merchant has my snatcher, and you saw has my snatcher in the mighty name of Jesus. And the spirit is disturbing your marriage, and the spirit is fighting your marriage, and the spirit wants to take you out of your marriage. Every target of the devil I just saw, and the spirit wants to take you out of your marriage, and the spirit is fighting your relationship, fighting your husband, fighting your wife. And you saw it in the mighty name of Jesus. The spirit of prostitute, I destroy you. The spirit of eyes of prostitute, I destroy you. I send fire to the eyes of your husband. I send fire to the merchant's caravan. I send fire to the caravan. I send fire to the prostitute spirit. Where the spirit of prostitute hiding himself. And you saw you in the mighty name of Jesus. And you saw you in the mighty name of Jesus. He's going out and sleeping under another man. Another woman, he died. And destroy the spirit of destroying relationship, and destroy the spirit of prostituting of my husband is natural. Husband is not to destroy you. Anybody take your husband, anybody take your mind of your husband and your heart. Attract your husband, cannot take care, cannot take responsibility, cannot take care of his children, cannot give them food, and destroy every spirit. Bring confusion for this marriage. So please, husband, to take responsibility. You spirit of the devil, I destroy you. You spirit of the bitch, you can't take this all. Love portion of humanity, touching the love portion of jungle. The love jump spirit, I destroy you. And the woman includes the love jump to your husband. And the woman used the love jump love spell to your husband in a camel. He told me that was a pencil, Kobaraku. He told Nasaki, Abonaku, Matria Maraku, Baraku, and Tumor. Every man shall say the fire. Sleeping outside the marriage, sleeping outside to another woman. I send fire, where is your husband asleep? I send fire to my motto. I send fire, my banako, you go. Not to my motto, Koroya, Shara to a macho. Let to be a motto, my just kind of. I send fire, oh, Sakara. Not to my motto, I send the fire, Jesus. Where your husband behind it with another woman. Where your husband being taken with another woman. And you suffer. And send fire, and send the fire of Jesus, marches up, and send the fire of Jesus, book of us out, and send the stone of fire, and send the stone of fire of Jesus, and send the big name of Jesus fire, and send fire. Your husband must come out for that marriage. Your husband must come out with the husband is not. Your husband must leave that money. His motions come out, and the faith of your husband see to his eyes fire, and the faith of your eyes are sleeping. Every favor your husband is seeking for that money. Every favor attracting to his eyes. Anything attracting him. And the beautiness attract your husband. Anything attract your husband, I destroy it. An idea attract your husband to another woman. And ideas and emotions cry. And the hard working anything to a If you want to go to the kitchen, if you want to go to the kitchen, I send fire. I send fire your husband that must sleep in a secret way. I send fire the way your husband go in a secret way. Where the flesh meet with that woman, where the restaurant meet with that woman, the flesh go and eat lunch and supper with that woman, and the flesh your husband go and sit with the prostitute, and the flesh your husband go and sit with the other woman. Take his mighty vicious car. I send fire. I destroy that pleasure. I destroy his peace for that money. I destroy his peace with that money. I destroy any peace I have with that another woman. I destroy any peace your husband be happy with another woman. I destroy every destination. Kina Rosa Kutulia. Na ifunche nare wana kutulisa na wana mkwenji. Na kemea wana kutulisa na wana mkwenji. Na funga wana baswa itulisa na wana mkwenji. Na funga tundiani na mikuli. Na funga moyo wana kuswa itulisa na wana mkwenji. Uswa ifraisa na wana mkwenji ya manjina so. Uswa ifraisa ya makawe ya wana mkwenji. Haregele kwa nyumba zake. Regea kwa nyumba ya kwe mwe. Come back to your manager. Come back to your children. Come back and command your soul. Come back to your children. Come and take responsibility. Come where you are. Get out and you come to your parents. Come to your parents. You lost. Anybody lost it to the family. I call you to come back to your family. I call your mind to be open. I call your mind to be open. I call your heart to be returned to your wife. The first love I speak must come back. God plant the first love. Give your husband the first love. For your wife, first love, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hata wanake upendo wa kwanza, rekesha upendo wa kwanza kwa mke wake, rekesha upendo wa kwanza kwa mume wake, rekesha upendo wa kwanza kwa mume wake, rekesha upendo wa kwanza kwa mume wake, rekesha kwa jina la Yesu Kristo. Regesho upendo kwanza kwa mke wake. Regesho upendo kwanza kwa mume wake. Mali yuko na mfukuza kwa jina so. Kukuza roho mtakatifu na kutuma kwa mtu amani mali yuko. I send the fire rudi kwa bia kwa jina so. I send the fire wana kwa rudi kwa jina so. Ngatuma moto chochote cha kumnyamazisha wanako. Chochote cha kumbatia moyo kumtuliza kwa mwanamke mwingine choma. Chochote cha tuliza moyo wake mind yake peace of mind I destroy it. Your husband with another woman katika jina so. And if ever get to be with another woman, hakemee kwa jina so wanako akenda nje ananunua vitu, wanako akenda nje anafanya shopping kwa wanawake wengine, wanako akicheka na mwanamke yote anamnunulia kila kitu. Tunafunga hiyo spirit kwa jina so inakemea. I destroy it by the Father of the Spirit. I stop it, shall never work for this marriage katika jina so. Nakuitwa Bwana, nakuita maita. I call your husband to come back. I call your husband. I call your husband. I command him by the Father of the Spirit. I command him by the Father Holy Spirit to carry the responsibility to return it to his children. I call you husband. I call you the husband for this woman. Return back to your wife. Get out from that woman. Get out anything make you to be connected with this woman. I scatter and I separate it in the mighty name of Jesus. Chochote kinamuunganisha na mwanamke mwingine. Chochote kupata kibali kwa macho yake. Chochote kinachomvutia ni urembo kumvutia kemen. Ideas came out. Tunafunga chochote kuvuja bwanako. Anything attract your husband to another woman, I